Levante for third win in a row in Spanish League. Madrid, AP, newcomer Girona followed its stunning win over Real Madrid with a 2-1 win at Levante on Sunday, moving further away from the relegation zone in the Spanish League. It was the third straight league win for the Catalan club, which is playing in the first division for the first time this season. Girona was coming off consecutive victories at Deportivo La Coruna and against Madrid at home in what had been a tense match at the height of a political crisis involving Catalonia and the Spanish government over the region's push for independence. "The team is showing maturity," Girona coach Pablo Machin said. "We played a very complete match. We've been very consistent." Midfielder Borja Garcia put Girona ahead at the Ciutat de Valencia Stadium with a long-range shot into the top corner in the 58th minute, and former Levante striker Christian Stuani added to the lead from inside the area in the 83rd. The host's lone goal was scored with a header by Ines Unal in injury time. Levante hasn't won in 6 straight league games, but it had beaten Girona in the round of 32 of the Copa del Rey last month. "We need to improve and find a way to overcome this," Levante coach Juan Ramon Lopez Muniz said. "We must lift our heads and move on." Girona moved to 9th place in the 20-team standings, while Levante dropped to 13th. Barcelona, which defeated Sevilla 2-1 on Saturday, has a 4-point lead over Valencia, which routed Leganes 3-0. Third-placed Atletico Madrid 1-1-0 at Deportivo La Coruna with an injury-time goal. Defending champion Real Madrid, 11 points off the lead in 4th place, hosts Las Palmas later Sunday. More AP Spanish soccer coverage, https://appnews.com/tags/LaLigaTalesAzoni on Twitter, http://twitter.com/Tazoni.